And it comes after finding counterfeit cash, IDs, and suspected forged checks in a man's car. Fox 2's Michelle Medeiros is live tonight at the Baldwin Police Department with what citizens and businesses should be keeping an eye out for. Michelle.
Vic, police say this is the suspect, Dusty Walters. If you've had any dealings with him and notice any suspicious financial activity, you should give them a call over here at the Baldwin Police Department.
A shopper at the Baldwin Target on Manchester noticed something strange going on inside a car in the parking lot and reported it to police.
Sometimes people are kind of, they don't want to call us because they think they're bothering us, which is 100% not the truth. That's our job, to investigate things that look weird and look out of the ordinary. So
Baldwin officer Mike Burgoyne says it turns out the passenger was having a medical episode, but then something strange happened.
Yes, while the officers were attending to the passenger regarding the medical emergency, that's when the driver fled on foot.
Police eventually caught up with 33-year-old Dusty Walters and searched his vehicle.
There was some drug paraphernalia, some narcotics in the vehicle, and then they also found some counterfeit money, some state-issued IDs that were not in the name of those individuals in the car, and then as well as some checks that we believe are forged.
As of now, Walters is charged with possession of a controlled substance, resisting arrest, providing false information to police, and possession of drug paraphernalia. But more charges could follow related to the suspected counterfeit cash, forged checks, and IDs. For now, police are turning to the public to see if anyone's been a victim of these crimes.
You know, if anybody in the public has had dealings with this individual, or they suspect that, you know, their information has been missing, or they notice any weird charges on their account, please give us a call.
Police say Walters was arrested last Monday and that the passenger in his car does not have any charges against them at this point. Live in Baldwin, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.